name is Clinton Seller and I race the SA SBK National Superbike Class. I've been racing since I was 3 years old, so 30 years. What makes superbike racing a extreme sport to me is, yeah, I mean, obviously there's the speed factor. Obviously we go really fast. These bikes feel like they want to pull your arms off every time you ride them. The speed will make it an adrenaline factor. That's what scares you for sure. I think highlights probably are winning an American National Endurance Championship and my first ever South African Championship, which is in 2012.
My name is Fiso Temba. So I started racing in 2017. First, it's how people were just getting off to put a knee down, and you get to realize you're not even doing 80% of what the bike is capable of. The adrenaline rush of racing for me is for the 12 laps, you are on a chase or you're being chased. It's the best thing I can ever think of. Eh? The future for me in the sport, I would like to have a silverware to win some trophies. But also what I want to do in the sport is to contribute to the safety riding of normal road riders. I want to use my influence to teach people and then encourage other people to come racing because it's really fun.
My name is Dino Iotso and I race in the World Supersport 300 class overseas and the World SBK 600 locally. Career highlights, probably first year ever racing, I managed to get 2 podiums. That was great, and then being able to race overseas now, getting points, it's an awesome feeling. Adrenaline for me would probably be the speed that we're going on the bikes. It's always on the edge. I feel like if you're not pushing, you don't need to be on the bike. You need that adrenaline to keep going. The level between each rider is very high, like everyone's fighting for the same spot, so rivalry is a big thing, and when you put everyone together on the grid, there's a lot of tension, so that's why it's an extreme sport to be in.